Ellie Sekmak.
Reporting. Hey, he looks made it look easy. It's not easy. Nothing's easy. When Kobe Bryant did a major move, he made it look easy, but he worked hard at it. So, he works hard.
Ellie Sekmak.
He looks good.
You're appreciated.
Hey, what do you guys think? Tank or Ryan?
We've been with Tank all week, man.
Tank.
Decision or knockout?
Knockout.
Well, thank you so much. Congratulations, keep up the good work. Always, thank you guys. How's it going?
Oh my God, you're gonna have to stand over here, brother.
No, I'm friends. I'm friends with him.
We don't know you, bro.
He knows me. Hold on, he knows me. Champ, can I get you for like 30 seconds? Is that cool?
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you so much. I appreciate you. So how does it feel to be the king of the world?
One king of the world, and it's certainly not me, but I feel good. I feel great. I'm excited to be the heavyweight champion of the UFC. It's gonna be a great night.
Last thing, Tank or Ryan, give me your assessment, your prediction.
Man, I wish them all the best, both of them. They're both great athletes, they're great fighters, and may the best man win.
Thank you so much. Always a pleasure.
Thank you so much.
Proud of you. You're an inspiration.
Thank you, Ali.
Thank you. I'm Ellie Sekmak reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekmak reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekmak reporting.